If you're looking to hide the App Store on your iPhone for kids or adults, I've got some simple steps to help you out. Hiding the App Store can be useful if you want to prevent others from downloading apps or making in-app purchases. Here's how to do it. Solution 1. Use Screen Time to restrict App Store access. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Screen Time, tap Content and Privacy Restrictions. Toggle on Content and Privacy Restrictions, tap iTunes and App Store Purchases, tap Installing Apps and select Don't Allow. The App Store icon will now be hidden from the home screen. Solution 2. Hide or lock App Store. Press and hold the App Store icon until it starts to wiggle. Tap Require Face ID, and after that your app will be locked and without Face ID or passcode. No one can download anything. By following these steps, you can effectively hide the App Store on your iPhone. If this guide helped, let me know in the comments below.